Is it allowed to give the shop rent to a barber shop? Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Yes, definitely it's allowed to give the shop on rent to the barber shop. But if you are giving this shop to the woman's salon, then it is not allowed to do that, because we have to understand something. What is a beauty parlor? Beauty parlor is something like removing the hair, eye threadings and face facials and all these things. So what do you expect from these salons? They do something halal? What is something according to the sunnah? No. But rather, all they are doing, or most of the women going to be going there, is because of against sunnah, which like removing the hair, doing the facial is fine. But I mean, they are doing the threading, because the Prophet very clearly said all the women who pluck the hairs and making the eyebrows, fashioning and decorating their eyebrows, they will not get the smell of the jannah. So one thing is clear, it's not allowed. I'm not going to give my opinion that it should be allowed to give a shop on the rent to the woman, because definitely they're going to be doing something of filthy things against Quran, against Islamic values. Now what comes to the men's side? Is it allowed to give a shop on a rent to the men's side? Yes, it is allowed, because as long as the person, and the person who's renting a shop, he has to be very clear in his word that he should not be allowed something un-Islamic things into the barber shop. For an example, dyeing hair to the Muslims and styling the hairs, and these things is not allowed. But other than that, if someone says that okay, he's not going to be doing something what is Islamic things, then it is allowed to give the shop on a rent. But what if someone who does all these things, is it allowed to give the shop on the rent to these type of the people? If he says that yes, he's going to be doing that, he says that I'm going to do something but it's against sunnah, then is it allowed to give the shop on the rent? Then it is not allowed to do that, because he's saying that he's going to do against sunnah. So how would you give the something on a rent which he's declaring very clearly that he's doing something, these things which is forbidden, and he's not going to stop that? So definitely it's not allowed to do that. But those barbershop has a very limitation of like at least a 1% of a thing which is like against something, can be compromised, they can be adjusted on things, they can stop doing that. But having a more percentage of something which is against Quran, what is against Sunnah, it's not allowed to do that.